Well, the man believed to be involved in the disappearance of Aniah Blanchard won't be getting out of jail anytime soon. Today, a judge ordered that Ibraheem Yazeed be held without bond. Prosecutors wanted him held because of his extensive history of violent crimes. The judge also ordered everyone involved to not discuss the case with the media. Aniah disappeared nearly 3 weeks ago. She still has not been found.